sky. The moonlight shows the tears we cry. Hanging on to a shooting star. No one thought we'd get this far. No one knows what we've been through. Together there's nothing we can do. Like rivers flowing to the sea. You and I were meant to be as one. Cause it's our time to show them what we're made of and shine brighter than the sun. And forget the shade the haters throw. Someday they'll cover life's in stone. It's time for us to shine.
Remember when we couldn't found
shattered dreams we left behind.
The myriad of sad mistakes, the big upsets and the bad heartbreaks. But through it all we found strength to carry on. Never let us down when we wished upon a star.
Hallo og velkommen, velkommen til the stream. Vi er live her på Twitch.tv. I am your truly, jeg heter Rose the Wolf 36. Hello people, happy Thursday to y'all. I'm just here feeling a lot worse than I was earlier today. Excuse me. But we're playing zombies today.
Yeah. And my stream deck's not working again.
I realize that the only way to get it working is if I set up my game a certain, set it up a certain way, but without further ado, let's go.
Oh, but yeah.
I'm just gonna figure out if he's still playing or not, because he wanted to help finish the challenges, but the thing is, I got them squared away already, and it was super frustrating. But yeah, let's, Kimbo guns are hard. I don't even know how anybody can does it or why they like it. But I don't know, maybe it's just the right type of- it's the right attachments that make a difference.
I have tomato soup, it's so good.
They say chicken noodle soup are the best for colds, but I can't eat normal chicken noodle soup. They ain't gluten friendly. But all we're gonna be doing is getting back our containment level, and we are going to be tackling challenges. They're doing a USAA event right here, and I've been doing challenges for that. At some point, I know Gold and Nate were gonna play in. There we go.
but I have like two different blankets on me right now. I need 15 special EDS kills. That I can do.
Loading fresh mag. Switching max.
I think I'll turn on my mic for these guys.
Changing max.
Oops.
Reloading.
Thank you.
Loading fresh mag.
Thank you. I don't have my guts pack a punch, I can't go in there.
Sorry. I talk to myself a lot. Sometimes I forget my mic is on. I have a cold right now, so that's also why I'm a little quiet. Me? Right now I just want to destroy vehicles and do some bounties or find some specials to kill. Roger. But if we were gonna do something as a group, I'd contribute, obviously.
Here, do you wanna go do a stronghold and we can get you the 3 plate armor? Roger. You have a good one.
Me either.
Cool.
Spotted contract.
If I find
Let's
anything, you know, I'm gonna, at least for this one round, I'll let you know. Thank you. I will. Yeah, these akimbos are weird, but I need like 1,000 kills with them. Yeah, just doing anything and everything. The rewards here are more rewarding than the ones in Halo, so. The original Halos are a lot of fun. But I'm a sweat for Halo Infinite, and I've done it competitively on and off for a bit. Not worth it. It's like a toxic relationship. That's probably a bad description of someone who might have never played before. It's fun. Campaign's fun. Multiplayer, is debatable. True. I'm a Halo noob that plays Call of Duty and someone will tell me it's a bad game, don't play it.
Listen up, that camp is heavily guarded. Smoke out that hornet's nest.
Thank you.
Do you want a blue two-plate armor vest? I found one right here. I'm on the other side of the river. It's in a chest. This merc camp chest.
Loot crate here.
Oh, hi, Gold. I'll get you a next game. Here, I'll pick it up for you and I'll be. Wait, where'd it go? Oh, don't tell me it's gone. Yeah, I should have picked it up. That's my bad. Fine. Yep, I do. How'd you find two of them?
hold you there. You know you can join the VC.
Oh, it's one of my friends. I don't have it equipped. Oh, I see you. I think I'm okay right now, but thanks. Yeah. A friend wants to join, so I'm probably gonna find two vehicles to blow up. Not sure yet. Yeah, I see where you are. Though I'm probably gonna pack a punch one of my guns first.
Can't say that.
They're not pack a punch. There's a ATV out here too. Before you go. Here, I'm just, take this for the, three-plate armor. Just because you can always find one at a stronghold. Sure.
I'm gonna go join my friend's game. Good luck. Good luck to getting the rest of your stuff back. And have low ping. Alrighty, Gold. Join a mod room. Gold.
Oh.
Not sure why one lets you connect to the live VC.
It's just the internet. It does that.
I got the vehicle stuff.
Oh, good. Five trashes, 5 kill streak kills, 10-5 critical kills. I do not have an SMG. Oh, wait, never mind. I do. Alright, alright. Whenever you are.
Just getting my challenges squared away. Okay, the last 3 for week 4 are SMG related. Yeah, let's get back to working on my SMG. I forget which SMG I was working on. Did I finish the Striker?
I really need to finish Act 1.
What do you need to finish?
Act 1, so I can open up another third weapon. I gotta obtain a stronghold key, clear Terminus Outcome Stronghold, and retrieve the Terminus Outcome Record from the stronghold. A little too far.
I know.
So how's your day been so far?
I'm tired. But honestly, I think we're vibing.
I agree.
Ready?
Ready.
Alright, you know what, I don't think I'm gonna care as much as if I don't get my sniper kills, but if I get all the ADS special kills, then I'll probably worry about the sniper kills.
I still need to destroy vehicles.
We just need to get, like, packet punched really high, because that makes it easier.
I just need 14 more vehicles. I gotta get geese kills.
Nate ran into town for something.
Oh. or if he's getting a native.
Oh, I forgot. Here, do you mind if I... Oh, boy. I forgot that we were going to load with a random. I forgot to switch that off. Sorry.
We'll be fine. We'll be fine.
Yeah.
But who is this guy? He's got amazing pants. Look at him. I love the vest. Love his entire outfit. Epic embroidery skills. Man, I remember going to the trade center. There's a trade center out here in Corpus Christi. Pretty much like a block flea market, but inside of a mall. Pretty sure it's been shut down now, but it had all kinds of clothes, food, knickknacks, and a tire that you could purchase. I loved it. Hey, he's got a wolfskin.
Oh, it's the Karis Fortress. Oh, there's a vehicle right up ahead, Gold. You can destroy it.
Movement again, and I'm gonna stock up on monkeys so we can do that story mission later.
Well, remember, Gold, those disappear at the end of each round.
The extra monkeys, like in your inventory?
Yeah, they disappear right here, Gold.
What? Oh.
I'll defend you from zombies.
Reloading.
Uh-oh.
I don't even think I have a recommended weapon.
Did you get disabled?
No tires, no bumper.
Oh, just keep shooting.
Vehicle disabled.
There you go.
Vehicle destroyed. I have no idea if it counted though.
Want to check? It didn't?
Nope. I don't think I have a recommended weapon. I'm not gonna care about it.
Alrighty, yeah, I can't get that Deadshot daiquiri anyways.
Station marked. This ray guard. Contract marked.
I am at 492 kills out of 1,000 for the Akimbos.
Are you there? Actually not, but you know, we're off there.
I'm almost halfway.
Drinking that.
Oh, there's an ATV up here you could shoot, Gold.
Don't worry about the vehicles. Like I said, right. I don't have a recommended weapon on me. So, we're just killing stuff. It's sucking in the mercenary!
Shot from behind.
Wow. Alright. I'm down too.
You are within striking distance of Zed's Ethereum stronghold.
Hell, Nate.
Oh, yeah!
Where's our teammate?
He's way out. Well, he's at the edge. He's coming.
I need bags. Sweet. NCAA 14.
Recon.
I'm gonna pass out here, Gold. I'm gonna take a nap now.
Hold on. We'll get to you.
He got to me just as I ran out of time.
Gotcha. I don't know why I had no plates.
Oh, what the
heck? Hey, Nate.
Hey, Gold. How are you, my friend? How's the drive home?
Relaxing. It's over.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
From where? I am getting sniped.
Monkey!
Where's Monkey?
In here, gold. Gold right here. Loot crate here. Come back, come back, come back. It's in the Aether crate.
There he is. Alright, I got two monkeys.
There's a Pack-a-Punch right here, but we don't have enough for it.
Contract. Let's grab it.
Reloading. Oh, you brain rotted him just as I threw my knife.
That wasn't me, that was the other guy.
You gonna join us next game, mate?
Yes, sweetheart. By the way, I ate.
Good. Man, I think these little handheld SMGs, they're so hard to get the critical kill.
Contract mark, cancel that.
Toy visited.
Hold up. Our designated target is playing host to a bunch of phase crystals. Corruption looks to have taken hold pretty good.
Plastic charge!
Our tactical doctor is hiding amongst these phase crystals. Clear them out, then we'll work out our next steps.
Throwing shock stick! Switching mags!
Watch behind
250 geese kills, Nate.
Beautiful. All I'm imagining in my head is your soldier just picking up a goose and multiple geese and just throwing at them.
I am over halfway
shock
now.
Charge out.
Kaboom!
Everything go crispy.
Bless you.
Thank you, sweetheart.
Thank you.
Stun grenade out!
Yes, so took the pop. Mid. Mortal power system.
Stun grenade! Reloading!
I don't need a grenade. Well...
Area is secure. Toss the place. Dr. Jansen seems resourceful. With luck, she will have left us a clue to her destination.
We've come too far to leave empty-handed. Find something useful, team, or you'll be walking back to base. What is it about scientists and their tablets? Doc, I need you to pull whatever data you can get off that thing.
Vader,
Janus told her to keep running.
Blasting into a secure terminus comms link. We'll need to physically access a hardline at one of their bases.
Hey, get that device into Ferreira's hands
for forensic analysis ASAP. Exfil your asses home.
I wanna fly.
Fresh mag.
There we go.
Mine.
Aren't you?
Hmm.
I saw it first. Escort. The ACV. Oh, this thing. Oh, this thing sounds cool.
There's a dark house gold. If you get meat, you can bring it over there. I call dibs on the manglers, though, because I need special kills.
You gotta kill him before our friend does.
I know. Gold, there's a portal there if you just want to fly for a bit, even if it's going to be straight up.
I'll be alright for now. We know where it is. And they were all chasing you. Armor plates.
Ooh.
throwing Molotov!
East. Ooh, we have a... a level 2.
There's so many hellhounds right here. Oh, Mangler!
Yep. Get him before a buddy
sees. Got him.
There's something I'm missing from this.
Hey, we got a random.
Loading fresh mag.
Mangler. Oh no, I brain rotted him. Oh, another one. It's not our rando, it's the rando.
Another guy, yeah.
Oh,
wow.
Here, gold, take the other one, did you?
Yeah, I took one. There's two of them. You want to take the other?
Sure. He doesn't want her.
Alright. Mine it is.
Yeah, you take it, gold.
Let's grab it.
How are you doing on your kills so far?
Oh, I'm not entirely sure.
Switching mags.
I haven't checked. I need 75 critical kills with a with an SMG. Just SMG period. So 9250 kills with a geist.
With the geese.
The geist.
The geese
with a T.
Yes, I did. I put them on my akimbos. Oh, since you have that refined Aetherium crystal, you should be able to easily take out vehicles by now.
Well, definitely. I don't have a recommended on me. So, next time we get a chance, I'll definitely be able to complete it.
I already have speed cola. You take it, gold. Let's see. Do you want to go to the orange zone, or does our friend here need to pack a punch anything?
I have a punch both my weapons. Well, pack a punch to level 3.
Well, here, gold. If you haven't pack a punch that gun, take my rise from Crystal. Here, take it. Gold.
At least one. That's fine. And the geese is an assault rifle, so this will count towards my medium kill with. Which will be incredibly helpful.
Oh, good. Where's going to do this? Where's going to get the game?
I'm gonna pack a punch my ass.
Alrighty.
What are we gonna do now?
My guns are literal pew pews, the akimbos. They do the pew pew even more.
Pew 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 pew!
Those are more intense than regular pew pews. Yeah. I hate it. It doesn't let me fly. I'm gonna go down. Way ahead.
New man! Take your guts off the floor!
Throwing sunlight!
Stun grenade out!
There, take it out last AER.
He's reminded of what happened instead of carrying
him.
I'm just gonna do this. Remove the file, install firmware. PS3.
I got a Wunder Waffle. I don't want the Wunder Waffle in there though. Fun yet, Gold?
Yeah. I decided to pack a bunch of one of my guns.
Oh.
Player left squad.
Oh, I think that was the wolf guy that left.
Yeah.
I don't blame him.
Where are you headed?
The highlighted contract. Because he keeps beelining it there. I think he has a scorcher. Gold, keep running, keep running!
No. Oh, Steve. This part. It's all firmware. PS3. Update.
Oh, I need like, 7
Third
more.
Player was able to take a... He might complete it by the time we get there.
Successfully installed PS3 firmware.
Oh, I was wondering who that was. That was you, Nate.
Yes. Sorry.
Who's that random guy?
Ooh, he dropped a juggernaut gold. Take it. Take those.
Yeah, I have a juggernaut gun. Nice. Oh, now I have it on this guy. Awesome. Because I have it on my other, other character.
You ready, go?
I'm ready. Wait, did you...
I flew.
With what?
A parachute.
Oh, okay. I thought you took a rift.
No. We'll find a level 2 pack and punch.
I used one of those Aetherum crystals.
The raw one? Oh, if your gun is glowing purple, then that means you have the highest level.
Yes. Yeah, I have it. Because I need kills in this zone. With an assault rifle, so that's why I applied it. It helps me out.
I should be using the akimbos.
Yep.
But I use my AR.
Those really do go
pew
pew.
See what I mean? You love it though.
I do.
Oh, he left. I guess he decided to exfil. Oh, there's a camp right here.
Our third member?
Yeah. There's a mangler. No, I think a tree.
He traveled to that site that you went to.
Yeah, I think he has a scorcher, so he's able to just rocket jump himself off.
That's definitely what he's doing.
I think he's waiting for us.
Yep.
Oh jeez, there's a convoy right here.
Yep.
Some 100 meters.
Loading fresh mag.
What the?
Taking effective fire.
There's a camp right here, no wonder.
Can we take up the
start
camp
it
first?
When you're ready, Gold.
Alright, I'll activate then. He's already here. Brother, will you kindly leave me here? Oh, is this? Vanquisher. VR-11 case. I already have something in my bag.
Yeah, no, I don't
you
want
that?
It either. No. Disciple! Mine!
Alright.
Ooh, monkey! Right here.
Cool.
I need 5 more special zombies ADS with my AR. Oh, disciple.
For some reason I was able to see through that wall. Behind you. Skull. I can't stow anymore. Ooh. Self revive kit. Awesome.
I already have Juggernog.
Juggernog recipe. So let's stow that. Now I have to leave with it, right?
Yes.
Awesome. Alright, well, my bags are full. I can't take anything else. This is quite a profitable adventure.
I know. And there's a pack-a-punch nearby there, too, so we can pack-a-punch our guns again. And we have, like, about 15 minutes left. Actually, let's go to the pack-a-punch real quick.
How many laws of acquisition are there, Nate?
Oops.
Oh, I guess he's AFK.
Right here. How many
laws? Oh, that was almost. You almost got. You're on the literal edge goal.
I made it. I like to the fucking.
Moving here.
How many rules of acquisition are there for the Ferengi?
Let me see.
Are there 26?
I want to say so. Let me see.
Oh, hey, ladder.
There's a ladder. I missed.
I did not. Awesome.
285.
285 rules of acquisition.
What does that mean? Orale, boy.
Spotted contract. Let's grab it.
I wonder.
Reloading.
Oh, wait. Can I pack a punch this again? Nope. The rules of acquisition detail a Ferengi's means to make money throughout the Star Trek universe.
Actually,
anything and everything is profitable.
Would you like to try going in the red zone?
I thought we were in the red zone.
No, we're in the orange.
Well, we could definitely try. I have a pack of punch weapon. So
oh, okay,
give it a shot.
Okay.
Switching max. Yeah.
Especially if our friend is joining us.
Throwing sunlight.
Yeah, and he's got his buddy Zeus.
Zeus.
Dang it. Take out the helicopter. Watching your back.
Using flip charge.
Run away, Gold!
Run!
Changing max! I'm hit!
Alright, watching you. Burning through.
All extractors down and dusted.
Nice! I have so much stuff.
Oh, what?
I have so much stuff in my backpack.
Okay,
I guess I don't really need these.
Contract marked.
You want to try gold?
Yeah. Give it a shot. I think this guy would be happy too.
There's a redeploy drone right here, gold.
Where y'all at? I don't see where it was.
It's right over here, gold.
Ooh, disciple.
Oh shoot, I can't kill it.
I'm going up to where you are. Cause I need to reapply the armor.
Dr. Baez's field team has failed to check in. Head
it's right below us.
I activated a tombstone just in case.
Ooh, gold.
What'd you find?
Take those. Oh crap.
Yep.
But yeah, you can see how level 3 zombies make it much easier. I mean, level 3 guns.
Of course.
Gold, we could do this.
Coming. Oh yeah, level 3.
And you have the juggernaut just in case. The juggernaut just in case.
Oh man, we got a bunch of sentries too. Awesome.
I see an Aether crate down there.
That sucks.
We'll get to it. Oh, that's this.
No! Oh!
Bangler.
Where?
On the side.
I was going to play. I mean, sit down and get
comfy. Hey, y'all are killing everything before you even have a chance to look at it.
I need to sit down and get comfy.
Thank goodness you got a doggo.
Who's a good doggo?
Dog meat.
Yeah, that's true. Dead dog is very, very low.
We're almost done, Gold.
As long as,
But you see how we're getting, like, a lot more money
doesn't
now.
Pop up.
Well, now that you said that, it's gonna show up.
You just gave Data a Vietnam flashback.
The buildings! They're yelling!
I have no room to carry anything.
Honestly, I might just sit down and...
Oh, I have a scorcher.
Yeah, you do. You should try it. Come on, let's go to the Pack-a-Punch and then let's exfil. Or do you just want to head to the exfil directly? We're on the other oh no, the other storm's right there. Screw that. Yeah, no, let's go.
Yep.
Yeah, no, screw that. Let's go.
How do we get out of here? Just fly?
Go out. Yeah.
Alright.
And... Things are not going to stop running at you, so just keep running forward if you need to.
I'm already on the other side.
Good. How was that? A lot more fun when you have, when you just have teammates like that.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, no, akimbos.
I need like four more specials with my AR.
I'm sure they will pop up once we hit expo.
Yeah. We just need to run. I like how he's already there. If you want to, Gold, you're more than welcome to just run for it with the Scorcher. You have to, I think, do it with the right key, right trigger, rather than the left trigger to use the jump Scorcher.
Wait to use it. There's your disciple. I still have stuff to do with this, the guns I have.
Don't forget to have a recommended gun too for the vehicles.
Yeah, that'll be for next time. Oh, crap. Yeah, that'll be for next time.
I think he's in. No, he's not. He's just waiting for us, I think.
I need to get a recommended SMG at some point. Cause I gotta use the geese.
Switching mags.
Almost all the cans active. I think I'm just missing depth perception.
Oh, you put ships in a turret.
Peace. I gotta get critical kills with this SMG.
Oh, any mangler. Where?
Right over there.
Thank you.
Maybe.
Two more.
Right there. Give me the cover.
That darn turret.
Oh, I heard
Man,
one.
It died instantly.
Might have to do it next to you, not gonna lie. Wait, oh, one more. Let me know when you see it go. Because otherwise we have 10 seconds to get in.
I don't see nothing.
Alrighty, let's get in.
Oh, there's one! Right there, at the edge.
Where?
Right there at the edge.
I got him! I don't think it counted though. Oh wait, we got it!
There was one at the base.
We got it! I got it! He left our squad. I guess he wanted to make sure we got in and out safely.
Yep.
That's all a right. Good teammate. That's a good gamer.
I got so much stuff.
I still didn't get a key card.
I'm gonna join you guys.
Wait, for like a stronghold?
Yeah, I need the stronghold key card and terminus.
I'm
stronghold.
Joining you two.
I killed 337 zombies.
Not too bad. Please tell me we got XP out of that. Because I used the XP boosts on that as well. Really? Just one token? Wow, that's cheap.
It's also dependent on how many how many challenges you complete too.
Yeah, that's lame. I thought I would complete, because I saw a bunch of stuff like things completing on my screen. I got a bunch of XP for the geese though.
I almost have the battle pass maxed out.
Nice. I leveled up 6 tiers for geese.
No geese.
New event. Double XP weekend. Starts in 17 hours.
I still need to be a medic for you guys as long as I have quick revive on.
Do you have that equipped?
No, but let's see. Let's get a sniper rifle on. I have two. I can make a quick revive.
Yeah, I completed diddly squat. That's why I need a recommended assault rifle. No. Geist is not a recommended assault rifle. Oh well.
Nate, get your keister in here.
On my way, sweetheart.
Unequip the Scorcher. Unequip the Legendary. That.
I need about 300. And 45 more akimbo kills. Phew, I can math. Oops.
What can we do for armory unlock? Stalker, one. A ram. Ooh. Multi-class LMG. That looks wicked.
Now I need
to... That looks like something a Sadakar would use.
I'm just going to join y'all.
Hatchman.
Oops.
What happened, bro?
I undid it. No need to worry.
Are we sure?
You're still here.
That is true.
I love how Facebook is giving me ads for BYU stuff. It's like dog.
That was like it. It's kind of like if they started giving me stuff for Auburn. I'm like, but, no.
No, love, look at the felt art. I'm gonna text it to you. Look at the felt art here.
Okie dokie, sweetie.
Mom texted this funny story of what the bots did. Tucker was on the stool eating treats, and Dale came in along the pasop like usual to get to my desk. Only he slipped a little and knocked my Kindle and charger off, and suddenly he flew through the air and landed on my keyboard. He had Tucker right out of there. I can only imagine how it looked IRL.
Oh,
that
no.
Description sounds funny.
I love those cats already.
The bots.
I can't wait to meet them. Goal looks like he's...
Are y'all ready?
Yes. Goal looks like he's ready to spread supremacy throughout the galaxy.
Oh, you want to know something funny also? At the interview, then they were showing me around the place. They had a cutout of stormtroopers decked out in patriotic gear. One of them said, "We're spreading liberty, but it's liber than TEA." And I'm like, "You need to get Helldivers cutouts here for that." He's like, "What is Helldivers?" So I explained it how you guys explained it, and how they are on a mission to spread democracy. Is how they call it.
That's beautiful.
And they loved it. I'm still not gonna play it.
The thing is, Rose, the plot twist is he knows exactly what Helldivers is, and he's keeping it on the down low so that nobody messes with him.
He says his sister streams just like me. He doesn't get it, but he tries to support her how he can. Are you ready, Nate?
Yes, I am. Have a cup of liberty!
Yay, my gun finally has its skin on it.
Save my blood!
I love that. 5 critical kills with SMG.
I may sit down tonight and play some MW3 TDM.
I got 74 kills with the Geese last game.
Do this, and I'm encouraging you both to be semi-reckless, because that gives me a reason to res y'all.
Oh, okay, so play like we're playing Helldivers, gotcha.
Except there's no team damage.
That can be fixed.
Dear gosh, I'm putting this in adult names.
What gun is this?
I crafted the quick revive, so this is my chance to res you guys 15-20 times. That's a mimic. You wanna know how? I think I found a mimic that hasn't spawned yet. No way. No way he just opened it like that.
Open it like an actual door.
He opened the crate, and usually mimics are the crates, as we all know very well.
Maybe he's just having a rough day.
Reloading. Back in the fight.
Hey, there's a revive kit over here.
Roger, I'm coming.
Oh, we have
a does Nate not have a revive kit?
Jimmy New!
Jimmy!
Oh.
Who joined us?
Jimmy. Ooh. He's just dropping a lot of stuff for us.
Oh, no.
Oh.
We shall remember you, Jimmy.
sigil.
Take the selfless kit.
Yeah, I'll take the revive then.
It is Wednesday, my dudes.
Do you guys wanna... Actually, how much money do y'all have?
I got 5,000.
Here, gold, where are you?
Behind you.
Oh, that's not enough. What do we
want to
do?
I'll be fine. Alright, we just gotta kill stuff.
Spotted contract. Let's grab it.
Let's do another contract so that way you guys have enough to pack a punch your guns and then we can go to the orange zone.
I need to reread.
It is a sin.
I need to sit down and reread the Dune books.
Extractor launch request initiated. We don't got all day. Squad, get in there and mess them up.
Wasn't there a Dune movie that came out like in the 80s, Gold? Or the 90s?
Wait, and Gold, do you have equipped the gun to destroy vehicles? And also, where are you two going?
No, I don't. No, I don't, Rose, because I have another challenge I'm working on. So, don't worry about vehicles. Nate might have that. You can help out Nate. I'm doing camo challenges.
Look at my impressive marksmanship, Gold.
You hit everywhere.
You should be proud that I didn't kill you.
By the way, maybe we ran in the total opposite direction. We're roses.
Protection check.
On it.
Loading fresh mag.
Ooh. Does anyone need a large sack?
Large sack, thank you.
Right here.
Nate, you got a large sack on you?
Yes, I do.
Alright, we're good.
We both have, but you know what?
Did you guys pack a punch your guns?
Not yet, sweetheart.
Go pack a punch your guns.
What is the pack a punch
gun? It's right here.
I don't know why I keep losing it in this area. There it is.
Moving.
Changing backs.
Go, go, go. On delay. I don't know. Wait.
Yeah. On delay is hurry. Yeah. What? On delay means help?
Go. Go.
Okay, I heard you say help. Because I'm like, I'm Esperanza Rising.
The language has changed.
I was making sure I was using that in the right context.
It's the equivalent of saying work, work, work.
So I was using that. I was using that in the right context then.
Yeah.
I feel like. In languages like Spanish, there are words that have multiple meanings. It just depends on the context you're using.
Yep.
So far, so good. I am about a third of the way now.
Gold did a hellhound tier 12.
Oh, I missed.
Switching max.
Does he say he needs help?
Danger.
What?
Okay, you were about to get smacked by a zombie.
Let's go to him.
Jimmy's in a car.
JLTV marked.
Well, hello, my dudes. It's Jimmy here with Tat going absolutely crazy.
Oh man, I need to catch a Jimmy here stream live.
Go behind you.
Loading fresh mass.
I'm in! Nate!
Getting in.
Shoot the helicopter!
I visited.
Oh, Rose is asking for help.
Help! Where is he?
I don't know.
I need somebody.
There's someone not moving just up here.
Oh, that's a friendly. I just put like a whole mag into a friendly chopper.
No, he's gone. Oh yeah, he's right there.
Please.
Did you say what I think you just said, Nate?
I said please. What is
TLS? He's trying to get in with the hip kids because he's old.
I wouldn't dare say anything. I wouldn't dare use language.
Wait, no, wait.
It's not your team member though.
But he didn't. I didn't get the res on him though. The other guy did.
Oh, he doesn't know.
He's just happy to be alive. Hey, Gold, the monkey.
Thank you for the monkey.
I also just realized this is a stronghold too.
Hey, we got a new teammate.
Yeah, I think he brought in the other guy.
Yeah, he did. Mangler, by the way.
Where? Oh wait, I already got all my things.
Sweetheart protection.
Right. Remember, practice what you preach, too.
Understood. I'm up. Back in the fight.
Wait, where is he going? Oh! Oh my gosh, it's an airstrike. Where are you, Gold?
I'm going outside.
He went to the Yanksville.
Trying to complete something in this stronghold.
I am so confused.
I am too. Are we trying to complete this?
I don't know what's going on. Come on.
And it break away from that.
Roger.
Stay clear. Bringing her down.
Contract over here. Pick it up.
Oh, I need cryo for one of my challenges.
He wants us to get back to the car.
Alright.
On him.
Oh, pfft.
Who? I got someone booty in my face. Who is it? Oh, it's Gold.
I'm on. I'm down below.
Who's on top of me then?
How you doing?
Hey, I mean, okay, never mind. Hey!
Lighting.
Oh, that's a mimic.
Disconnect on your connection. Oh, never mind. Not what that symbol means. Mate, armor.
Hey,
what happened? Where'd he go?
I'm at the top of the stairs.
Oh.
There's a mangler coming up behind y'all.
Run. Get eyes on him.
Oh, I got him. He's just dropping stuff.
I mean, I'm not gonna complain.
Where's the? Let's pick a punch again. Nate, how's your pack a punch?
I got one gun pack a punch. I'll pack a punch this the KVD enforcer.
He wants to go in there. I guess we could pack a punch our guns in there. Are you guys comfortable with that?
That's perfectly fine.
Remember these zombies are gonna be ruthless. They're gonna chase you. Nate, quick, get on. And you just left Nate Gold.
Oh, the rift is right here.
Nate, run to the rift now.
I'm hauling.
Run to where he is. Go northeast. That's a mega abomination he's fighting. Nate, why are you landing all the way over there? Come down here. I am firing so fast on him. What?
I'm not prepared to be here.
You don't want to be here right now, Gold?
Nope. I only have one pack a punch weapon.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Run out of here then. Just run out.
Yeah, I don't have the gear to be here.
Just run.
I won't make it.
Guys, there's a pack a punch nearby. Just run in the building.
Hey, I'm gonna try.
Sweetheart, I'm in the building.
Run to that objective. Climb up. Nate, up here.
No left.
Right here. Right here, Gold.
It's only a level 2.
It's okay. We don't. It's because you have to go through one at a time first.
Yeah.
Reload.
Okay. I fell.
What's our objective? What have we been trying to do now?
It's this weapon stash thing. Protection check, everyone.
I have 0 plates.
Roger that.
I'm trying to get a hold of other
plates. I have
plate.
0 plates too.
Good morning. See you.
I somehow stuck to the wall beside me when I was looking away from it. Check the platform for plates too, Nate.
Got ammo. Okay.
Oh, that's brain rot. You two are doing great. I want to make that clear. You guys are doing great.
Thank you.
And I'm about halfway done with my sniper kills.
Bonus points.
Switching max.
I might go down.
Run out of here if you guys need to. Nate, go run now.
I'm getting a lot of different calling cards. Wait, the body bag.
Oh, no.
What?
He wants to go to the...
Tell him no.
Drone. No, I'm out of here.
Go, just run out of here, run now.
Yeah.
Run to the orange. Nate,
yeah,
here, fine. Now.
I'm falling gold.
Jimmy, you can leave. I know this guy wants a team to go into the worm realm, but we are not ready for that.
You guys handled yourselves well in red. Good job.
Thank you.
Even though we're not ready for that thing right now. I need some help right here, though.
Reloading? Back in the fight. I got you, sweetheart.
Oh, that's cool.
We got some pacers from level 3.
protection check?
I got nothing. Well, actually.
Negative.
Guys, you guys are moving ahead. I'm trying to check the map.
Yeah, oh, we're trying to clear the area of zombies.
Gold.
These things are chasing us across the bridge.
They are.
You gotta keep moving.
We brain rotted one.
I like how Jimmy's still trying to convince us to go.
He wants a crew to go with him into the worm zone, but we're not ready for that.
We don't have the equipment.
Let's do this one right here, guys. Let's go back.
I instantly picked up on what he was doing. Saw him activate those stones.
I mean, if he wants to go there, he could go by himself.
No, you really can't. You need a full crew for that. Nate, remember when I got dragged into the worm with just two of us? You can't do it with two of us.
And I feel bad for taking his stuff now.
Well, no, he dropped it for us. He wanted us to take him.
Disciple, by the way.
Yep.
Yeah, he wanted us to take it because... he wanted us to go with him.
Mangler.
He did it in good faith and he didn't go.
Tingle down. Moving.
We're getting level 3s.
Hey, too.
Let's see. Oh, you were in Japan? Yeah, you talked about Japan. How was it? Did you have fun?
Loading fresh mag.
Get that garage opened up. We don't want to hang around.
Don't forget.
Oh.
Key card. Yeah.
Haven't done that. I'll get on the 50. 50's up.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think that's how it is when you go somewhere to like a whole new country. The US is kind of like that way. I think we're doing good. I have a cold today, but I was somehow able to push through a job interview. How about the both of you? How are your days?
Good.
I had a stinky day. I'm okay with not talking about it.
My day, a buddy of mine wanted me to help him on GTA 5. It was fun.
Yeah. Job interviews are nice, but every time I have an awesome interview, I never get the job. Or they just ghost me. So I'm trying not to get my hopes up here.
I love this 50 cal.
I have 3 revives.
Hey.
Alrighty, where are you guys at for Pekka Punches?
I got 22,000 points.
No, hey, how are your guns?
Both guns are packed punch, sweetheart.
Which, to what level?
2.
Gold?
16,000.
What? Is only one of your guns pack a punched?
Yeah.
Here, let's go to this one right here, gold. And we'll pack a punch your other gun.
All I have is just the geese. I mean, unless I use this crystal right now.
Okay, gold. Well, gold, I think you should probably save that crystal if that gun is not...
Yeah, it's
not recommended. Yeah, it's...
Don't want to get personal, but did you leave your last job or you could go? I quit my last job because we were understaffed and they were not going to train me for the positions they need help to fill in, and they always put me on the position that I was least trained for. So it was just kind of dumb. That, and it's food business out here. Yeah, my job was at Starbucks. Gold.
Yes.
Otherwise, the job prior was Starbucks. Not Starbucks, Joann's, which was my favorite job. But when I moved to Utah and transferred the job over, they were discriminating against me because I was from California. And the store manager was very airheaded. Wait, Gold, you only leveled it up to 1.
Can this go up to 2?
Do you guys want to try going to level 2 again? Now that our guns are, like, pack-a-punched? Even though it would be just to go to the pack-a-punch to level up our guns even more?
I'm in.
What about you, Gold? Do you want to go back to level 3 even though it would just be to level up our guns? What, Gold?
Okay. I want to give the worm zone a try. We can.
I don't want to. I don't want to lose all my stuff. I told him... Nate, what happened to our vehicle?
It was on fire when I left. I didn't do it. To be clear.
He stayed inside to be gunner and it destroyed it.
Yeah, I don't know either. But Joann's was my favorite job. At least the location where I was still in California was working at. It was awesome. I love my work there. I love my coworkers. And we had an amazing employee discount. So I could get all the fabric I wanted. But, I wanted to get a job at my local quilt shop, but they would be asking for more than I'm able to give right now. But this job would be a seasonal copywriting position because, ooh, that's a mega abomination. Let's go around it, don't you guys think?
Yeah, let's do that. I don't feel like we...
I don't want to be chased all around level 2 by 1 again. I need one more kill with this. Wait. There we go.
Yeah, I see a hellhound across the way, but I'm not shooting it.
Why did I jump down? There's a bridge right here.
Oh,
let's make our way over to that pack-a-punch.
Hold on, Rose.
Wait on Nate. Nate, turn around.
I'm hit. I see you.
There's a... You walked by a bunch of stairs.
Yep, I'm coming back. Go, go, go.
Keep an eye on each other, make your way over to that packet punch, and then we're gonna get out of here. Oh, I just realized you guys are not gonna have enough.
Nope. Just get out of here.
Oh, I will give you guys essence, don't worry. Uh oh. Run, there's a mimic. Gold, he wants us to get in.
He does.
Just do it. Wait, wait, wait. Where is he going? Uh-oh, get out, get out, get out! Is that another mimic right here?
Yes, it is.
Are we okay?
We're good.
Yeah. He wants us to follow him.
Come on, you guys. Pick up the essence, you guys.
Can we just kick him or leave?
Okay, Nate has enough gold. 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 I'd rather you guys have the level 3s than me.
I got.
Well, we can't boot him. We have to.
Our automated perimeter turrets just went offline. I've got the backups running, but I thought you should know.
Reloading!
Guys, in here. Back in the place. Climb up.
I hear Mangler.
Not grabbing.
Start shooting the zombies. That's a disciple, that man.
That'll work.
Let me check the map real quick. Cover.
Mimic.
Mimic.
Oh crap.
Two.
No, I'm using a monkey.
Come out this way.
Second mimic.
I'm climbing up to the top.
Uh-oh. Oh, hey, an abomination.
Okay, run.
Where?
In the courtyard, sweetheart.
Oh, why'd you guys drop down?
We fell.
Okay, just run to the edge. Just run. I'll catch up with you guys.
What do you mean the edge? What edge?
Just go to any edge.
Right here, Gold.
Stay with Gold. Oh, oh jeez, never mind.
I got it.
Wait, no, I don't think I raised you guys at any point during this game. Just run, guys.
Yeah,
guys, go to the exfil on the west.
Three.
Let's go. Let's go to the exfil on the west. No time for that either, Cray. Wait, better idea. Get to that bow. Get to that bow. There's a safer exfil we go to. Uh-oh.
I'm crawling.
Run out of here, Gold. Just run. Oh, jeez.
And there's a disciple guarding him.
It's a lot of them. Nate, run to, run over. Run.
I see.
Just run to that boat.
I'm in the boat, sweetheart.
Good. Gold, jump off into the boat. Here, switch, Nate.
He's shooting at us.
He's gotta communicate. But we're not doing that, worm. And it's almost time.
JLTV marked. Cancel that. Disregard. Extraction point marked.
He's not happy with us, though.
He should have communicated better what he wanted to do. We're not mind readers. But you know, it's his problem. It's not our fault, to be quite honest.
I mean, if he wanted to do it, all he had to do was ask.
And we would have tried to recruit more people to help. Alrighty guys, this is our stop. Whee! Wait. I got you. Let's get out of here. That's enough action for one round.
Oh, he's just... Yeah, he's sticking over there too.
At least I have another quick revive for next round. Jeez, when I say get reckless so I can res you guys, I don't think I meant this reckless.
It was small. Go, 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 we're almost there.
He's dropping stuff for us.
Loot hit.
Activate it. So.
Yeah, I dropped the key back for him.
He's just gonna keep asking us for to go with him.
Well, that's just because you really can't do the worm by yourself.
Oh yeah.
You really can't. Nate, behind you. Self-revive behind you. Right here. Everybody in the helicopter?
I'm in.
Gold, are you in?
Yep.
Okay, I'm coming in. I can't wait to see how many zombies we killed.
Loading fresh mag.
Thanks,
I can't wait to see how many zombies we killed this time.
Completed 13 contracts.
Good lord.
I completed nothing in life. This is just a weird day. Nothing's getting done.
Zombies.
265. 205 for me.
How much for you, Gold?
265.
Oh, whoops. That's I accidentally said leave without party, so you guys are gonna have to rejoin in.
Yeah.
I Cheetos figured that because I want to finish this tomato soup before 7.
You mean the tomato tea?
Mm-hmm.
Nate's tomato tea.
Yes, I just like, hey.
I got like 5 or 6 challenges done and all of that.
Got 4.
A 100 kills with handguns. So I need to get a pistol.
I'm almost done with the Akimbo challenge. I need about 170 more kills. Ready to. I'm gonna use the bathroom real quick. So Gold rejoin, and the both of you finish getting ready.
Bum bum. Okay.
I'm back. Yo, where's Gold? Is Gold AFK?
I don't know, sweetheart.
wait for Gold to get in here, then we'll start it. Nate, remember the Floam stuff?
Yes.
I want to take it a few nights.
Yeah, I'm okay. Seeing it flood my feed.
There we go.
Marco.
Polo.
Welcome back, Gold.
Well, if I want a certain skin, I'll have to use the Geist in multiplayer. We'll have to do some multiplayer stuff.
What didn't you say? Ooh, I want one. You're not okay. There you are. I got a challenge that to do where I had to get 100 kills with a pistol. That's gonna be fun.
This will have to be my last one.
Too much for you today, Gold?
Oh, it's very exhausting.
You're alright. We can do one more. When you two are ready, I will start it up.
I'm ready to rock and roll.
Alright, let's go.
Operation Deadbolt. You know, in terms of operation names, that seems like a pretty cool name. Also, sweetheart, how do I track a challenge?
You might want to stop. No.
Oh, never mind. I got it.
Aw, dang it. Can we pause it real quick? I need to apply
yes.
Frozen damage. Okay. Rewards. Coca-Colas. I don't have Cryo Freeze. Annoying.
Oh,
wait,
I hear
you. Craft one gold?
No, I don't have the recipe.
Here, I got you. Cryo, you said?
Correct.
I got you.
Thank you.
Y'all ready?
Yes.
Awesome. Yeah, I'm ready. Thank you.
Excuse me.
My containment level's at 88. I did not realize they used the same zombie thing from Black Ops 2 in here.
Thoughts of nostalgia.
Yeah, I was like, wait a second, I've heard this before at some point.
I need to open 7 more loot caches.
What is with people putting loot or sexual terms in
dessert recipes just to try to emphasize how good they are. Like, what the heck?
It's a selling point.
Also, it's a great way to get people to click. Because people are going to get curious.
Because this one is Slooty Cheesecake Bars with Oreos. And I'm not going to say
what it actually is.
I also hear a caboose.
He's not meowing, but he is here.
Almost. What makes them so different? Are they just dripping?
I can find now. One package of chocolate chip cookie dough, 16 Oreo cookies, 16 ounces of cream cheese softened, and half a cup of granulated sugar, 2 large eggs, 1 teaspoon of raw extract.
They're just flaccid and moist.
Oh,
probably.
Hi, Boos. He's on the lap.
Hi, Boosy Boos.
Hey, pat the boost.
Okay, gold. Here you are.
Thank you.
My containment level is at 88.
Loot spotted.
Why do I keep pressing that button?
You want to tell us what a loot is? Yeah.
Let's see, the Aether Storm is right there, and they haven't spawned in the eggs yet. He's trying to see if people want to, I guess, do the elder thing.
At least he's asking.
We don't have to if you guys don't want to.
No, I'm just saying, at least he's asking. We're not gonna do it, but at least he's asking.
Yeah, I mean... I will say this, it seems like the zombies community is pretty tight.
Changing backs!
What are you pointing at, Rose?
What?
What are you pointing at?
There's a PhD flapper right here. But I was shooting at zombies.
Where's the flopper?
Moving? If you're going to a
combo. Oh, there it is. Never mind. Let's see it now.
The EE blueprints. Oh, yeah. You get the legendary of rare blueprints in there.
Oh, well, good for them.
I do have my own sigil key, so we can always do it next time. Okay, I see where all the exits are.
Oh, wait, this is a nice little feature. That's cool.
Contract over here.
Oh, that's cool. Look at this, Cole. So when I mount up and I fire, you can see the shield bounce off the wall. That's cool.
It's an object.
I like that. Hey. You don't see that much in games these days.
Okay, I can do this. I can get these last few kills with the akimbo. Rez, please, G2. Are you serious, dude? Did you seriously get any cats in...
I sent G2.
Oh no, yeah.
is gone.
Well, now you both have pistol challenges.
Mine is more annoying, though, I think.
Yeah.
And I've been going at it, I think, all day.
All day. Yep. Hey.
You're very handsome, Mr. Goose. He's settled on my lap.
He knows he's adorable. Okay.
Watch for the helicopter.
Roger, sweetheart. Gold, I'm with you.
Awesome.
I'm gonna be like John Wick, just use nothing but my pistol. Hold it.
Aww, he's just trying to snuggle up as closely as he can right now.
Recon!
Reloading.
Ouch.
I can almost smell it from here. That Ethereum is dang put, and we scrapped a bunch of expensive Terminus material. I say not a bad day's work.
Let's go this way. What? What are you shooting at, Nate?
My weapons are pack-a-punch, by the way.
Okay, I don't have this pack-a-punch yet. Let's see. There isn't really a pack-a-punch nearby unless we backtrack the way we came for this one right here. What do y'all want to do?
Well, given that we're right here at the billboard, we should.
Alrighty, so we can backtrack it. But it's in the orange zone also, so.
Eyes up, strike team. Terminus cavalry is out in force in the opposition.
Ooh.
Loading fresh mag.
Convoy!
Oh, I need a key card.
Are you still doing vehicles another day?
No. I'm giving up on that for now.
Gold or zone?
Oh, gold. The key card's right here. Did you pick it up?
Cool. Yep.
Switching max.
Okay.
Oh, we could take a vehicle. Come on.
Obtain a stronghold key card. Well, I have it. It didn't register.
If you need to, drop it and then pick it up again.
Clear Terminus Outcome Stronghold and take the record from it. You wanna do that?
But I think it's... Yeah, we can do a camp. But I think it was because we hadn't officially cleared the camp, yeah.
Oh, you mean the guys from the convoy?
Yeah.
Dang it.
But I don't know. What we can do is we can find a camp and then just clear it out for you.
They both come to pack-a-punch, sweetheart.
I don't see, there's a camp right here. Nate, go. Oh, there's the convoy.
Nothing yet, Gold?
Nope.
That's weird. This guy's AFK. He's just fishing.
Oh, there's a camp down there.
Okay. Okay, okay. Thank you.
Gold, the crate's right here.
Okay.
It's clear out the camp.
And Sergeant looking up. Oh, disgusting.
Did it count yet,
Beagle? Okay, where's this crate?
It's here.
Loot crate here.
Ah, alright. It registered there.
There you go. There's a stronghold right here.
Awesome. Okay.
Oh, I need 102 more.
You're doing great.
I'm about to be halfway
done today.
I'm about to be halfway done with my challenge.
Switching back.
Keep your gun. Just weaken him for y'all.
Let's show him it's not so strong, shall we?
Stronghold ahead. Terminus won't give it up without a fight.
Alrighty, Gold, whenever you're ready, right. Go put in the key.
Alright, where is the front door?
Wait, watch out. Yeah. Open the door.
Good, Dakari. You want me to use the energy bomb?
Open the door!
Oh, that scared the... Go. I'll show you after we get down here.
Alright.
I think I found the stairs.
Sweetheart protection?
Yep. Down with the stairs, Nate.
I haven't... Oh, the safe's right here.
Going in.
Awesome. Okay.
Reloading.
Nice kill.
Oh shoot, wait, let me res him. I need the thing.
Yeah, yeah, take care of him.
Nate, move closer to me. Move back, please. You'll thank you.
Right. No problem. Reloading. Back in the fight.
Here, there's a purple mask armor. Right here. Protection check, Nate.
Thank you.
I have no lethals.
Do you want some?
Oh, yeah.
But you two seem pretty comfy.
We are the lethal.
Our Gold, do you need to take a thing?
Yeah, I need.
Here.
Gold protector.
Here.
Yep.
Well executed, strike team.
Take the. Do you need the fortress key? Here, take
another
the
fortress
key.
It's legacy.
An audio file embedded in the headshot image.
Awesome.
1 second.
So, okay. Kill 20 zombies with sentry guns.
Dr. Ava Jensen.
10 mercs with sentry guns.
Oh, do you need a sentry gun, Gold?
Yeah.
I have one right here. Come back.
Oh, right, thanks, dude.
Here you go. Nate, what are
you
doing?
But I'm gonna...
Oh, pushed out some zombies to slap me.
I got it.
Okay. finally have a chance to take him down.
Okay, that's six.
How many more do you need?
14. Here, there's a quest right here for the things, or we could do a defense station.
Let's do the thing. Gonna kill the menu.
I'm loading.
Either 10 mercs or 20 mercs with the sentry gun. I'm gonna go left.
I need help.
Nate's with you.
Yeah.
They attack me.
Do the thing, Nate.
Oh wow, this sentry is horrible.
Yeah.
Changing max.
Nay.
Just weird.
Never mind, I got it. Nay, behind you, recon.
Got him.
Gold now.
Only one functional rocket remaining. Take it out.
Come on. Come on. Loading fresh
mag. I'm coming to you.
You gonna be able to revive me?
Yeah, I quick revive, remember?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go help Nate. You got it?
Charge is set. Yep, charge is set.
If need be gold, we can buy another sentry from the buy station here.
Taking effective fire.
Yeah, the one right over here.
Buy station marked.
I'm almost done with this challenge.
Shot from?
Yeah, I have no idea that. That was happening to me. I'm gonna buy two, because these things are incredibly unreliable.
Alive, soldier.
I see.
Where is he?
He let the rounds are coming from like this direction.
They're coming from the
shoot
roof.
Shoot him! Just run. Get out of here. Just run.
Changing backs.
I have no shields because of him.
He's... He's dead.
Oh, there's a nest right here.
Back up. Ammo real quick.
Oh, gold, come here. There's two extra cryos in here. Oh, let me help him.
Switching max.
Let me help him.
You'll be all right.
There's two extra cryo freezes in the Aether crate. Take them. Protection check from everyone.
Put these plates in.
Loot over here.
Okay, I'm at 67% of this.
Gold, there's a camp right over here, but I don't think you have any more sentries, or you didn't buy another sentry from
I got a sentry.
The store.
Gold, I have two sentries.
Oh, nice.
Loading fresh
nice shot, sweetheart.
Mimic.
Where? Oh, there's
She's
two of them.
Go attack.
Oh, I brain-rotted one of them. Oh, why are there three of them?
You shot him, hey.
I saw another one. How many did you get from that gold?
None.
Dang it.
Because we kill everything. That's what I mean by the sentries are useless. They take too long to target anything. Can't even put it down. Because we kill it too fast.
There's a monkey at least.
Tactical grenade marked.
In the crate where there's not the, bad.
Not exactly a bad thing, but it kind of.
Get you back gold.
Oh yeah, we can peck a punch after or on the way.
Gold, you need to put a plate in.
Got it. Thank you.
No problem.
Alright, so...
Whoa, what is... Oh, that's a disciple.
Where?
On our snakes.
Did it just despawn?
I need 60 more kills.
Almost there.
I'm at 73 of 100.
Let's go do the bounty.
Reloading.
Take your guts off the floor.
Oh, the cycle.
Oh, come on.
We did it. Plates that are around here, gold. There's some right here.
Going. Man, just running off and killing stuff.
Nate, where are you?
Over here down the street. Let's see. I'm at 80 of 100.
Go to the object, cancel that. Go to the objective.
There's a bunch of tacticals on the floor if you need them, gold.
Yeah,
some stuff.
On my way.
Oh, I need bullets. There's an ammo cache just up ahead. Right here. If you guys need bullets or restock of anything, it's right here.
I need more Glock mags.
Yeah, my brain is frozen.
I'm at 83 of 100. Yay!
How is it possible I went and got 1,000 kills going to a Kimball in one whole day?
That called determination.
Good dedication.
I said this to a rando, and I'll say here, the rewards here are more rewarding than they are in Halo Infinite.
I mean, in Halo, it's like, I feel like we just get the same bit, and like, the same, like, paint scheme as far as part.
Yep.
Loading fresh mag.
There's a rare aether tool in here. There's a speed coal in here.
I'm at 91 of 100.
34.
Stronghold marked.
We can do this. Are there any other challenges you can work on, gold, while we're here?
Not really.
What other challenges do you have, Trash? Are they all on your geese?
No, they're all on my SMG, so I can't really track
Oh,
everything.
Mimic, hi. Outside?
I got my challenge complete.
Where's the last one? To step out.
I'm sick.
That's the roof. Is it downstairs?
I have
somewhere?
No idea, and I haven't. I have no idea, and I have one. Death perception things.
Do you see any weird, but oddly cylindrical look, not cylindrical, anything spherical looking or circular looking that you see? It should give it away for you.
I want to say it's like a pear.
Then it should, might be somewhere on the second floor.
It is.
On the ground.
Yep.
Is it in here?
Yep.
Monkey!
Thank you.
We killed them.
Oh, those fists are foul. No matter how many times I deal with them, my stomach still churns at this stench.
Less infestations out there. Self-res kit. And another self-res kit and a symbol monkey.
Well, I got all the sentry kills for the zombies. Now I just need mercenary kills with the sentry.
And another monkey.
Tactico grenade here.
There's a revive kit in there.
I got my 100 kill the pistol.
Do you want that Aether tool gold?
Yeah.
Where's Nay?
I'm right here outside.
You didn't want anything?
Let me get up to you guys.
Oh,
and I'm getting
gosh.
Vertigo from the game.
Jump down then, Golden. Jump down.
Changing back.
There's a death perception for us on the way to this next one. We vabbin?
Stronghold kills next time.
Come here.
Right here, sweetheart.
Yeah, get your death perception here.
Done.
Ooh, what's up here?
Ahead at the fuel teams.
Nothing.
Atmospheric electrometer readings show something big brewing over the EC. Like, really big.
Kill the gun. On your six.
No, you're not.
No one's probably here.
Oh, I need 20 more. I can do this.
Loading fresh mag.
I hear a mimic.
Yep, I'm fighting him at the moment.
Oh,
I'm down.
Yeah. I can't help right now. Okay, I'm hopping down.
Stay with me. Changing max.
Reloading.
I had to head up.
Mangler, first floor. Got him.
Nine more!
I'm sure we'll get that at the next one.
Yeah. We are on the way to an Eggsville. Let's make our way here. Come on. Y'all ready to head out?
On your six, sweetheart. Reloading. Back in the fight.
Let's make our way.
Gold, you need a plate.
Yep.
Keep heading to the eggs, Phil. I'll be fine.
Roger. Mangler, 12 o'clock.
I got it! I got it! Yay! I don't have to do this anymore. Now I just need hip fire kills.
Oh.
Guys, there's a redeploy drone over here.
Where?
My position.
Alright.
We're heading northwest, 295.
Got eyes.
Wait, where's Gold?
He should be on R6.
No, he's coming. Just keep flying.
Tango down, moving.
Reloading.
Feel free to call the eggs, Phil Gold. Is that a nuke?
Yeah,
protection check.
Thank you, sweetheart.
Switching max.
Tingle down. Got him. I don't know what I just witnessed on my screen, but.
You gonna question it?
No, not gonna question it.
Everybody.
How to get kills and everything's dead.
Is everybody in?
I'm in. Gold's in. Got our challenges done.
I should have got 1,000 kills with the Akimbo one day.
Goodness, sweetheart. Look at you go, I'm proud of you.
You could do it. I only got one kill with the marksman.
I'm sorry, Gold. We'll try again another day, yeah?
Another day.
Yeah, I think we can do the defend ground station. You can set up your sentry and then we can just kind of sentry at each one. Then we just kind of farm kills there. Those contracts.
I got 173 zombie kills.
Oh, I missed my number.
I got COD points.
Bleeded a lot of calling cards.
Stupid Akimbos now. Get back to my broadside.
I'm only 20 kills from completing this one challenge.
Do you want
with
to,
No, I'll do it another time.
I think I have in me to go for one more.
I'm gonna have to call it here. I'm too drained.
You're fine.
You had a long day.
Yeah, you should probably go get some sleep if you're gonna head off, go.
I'll be back if y'all are still on, but yeah, that's it for me.
Alright.
Get to sleep, friend.
See y'all later.
Good night,
yeah,
Gold.
Good night.
My containment level is 93. Yes, let's do one more.
Are you ready?
That pistol was just a sniper. Goodness.
Oh, I can't believe I got the Akimbo in one day.
Your hands must be shot.
Nah. Okay, this is kind of funny.
What?
Even though you and I both know the truth.
Oh, wow. Oh, goodness gracious. Operation Dead.
It's just us now.
Loot spotted.
Let's go up.
To the objective.
Okay, well, I try to sit there and just climb the ladder right there. Hey, sweetheart, I'm almost like halfway through that Highlander grog.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. It's delicious.
I'm
gonna
try to quit the vibe right now.
Yeah,
here.
Nate, run out.
Yep.
You have no
on
protection.
It. Okay. I freaking love this pistol. Hold security down here on the bottom floor. Make your job a bit easier.
Nate, we're gonna need help here. Okay. I know, I forget it. That was the last one.
Switching max. Do you have a res kit, Nate?
Negative.
Why didn't you grab the ones last game?
It's okay, just get the one in that crate.
On the way.
Oh, hi!
Oh, I don't have to reload my mags. Got it.
Here, Nate, wait. Take these for your guns. Equip them. Did you equip them?
Yes, I did.
Good.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Reloading.
There's a buy station here if you need to sell anything. And there's a pack of punch on the bridge right here we can try to get for. You got everything, Nate?
Yes, sweetheart.
Come to me.
On my way to you.
The ascender, Nate.
What's it?
Are you up?
Switching yep, but I'm on the roof.
Protection check.
Roger. Tango down.
Let's go to all the, right. Get to the bridge. To the Pack-a-Punch.
Reloading. Running low on ammo. Reloading.
No, oh man. Not enough to get pack a punch.
You don't have enough? Here, wait, come here. Mm. Take it. There you go.
Thank you. There we go.
Alright, let's just.
Contract over here! Pick it up!
Reloading? Back in the fight.
And then yes, Nate, afterwards I'll move to the desk and we can do our study, even if I'll just be contently listening.
Okie dokie.
I'm just tired. Nate, jump.
Switching max.
Keep running to that waypoint, that's how light is.
On it.
Running to there and take the contract.
Roger. And there's something in my eye.
Are you alright?
Oh yes, there's something in my eye.
It's not far. Hey, come here, there's a bow.
I'm only sweetheart.
Are you okay?
Oh, yes.
C7?
Some zombies tried to pin me in. Here you go, I'm here.
How about after this? It looks like some people need to be rezzed by the Aether Storm. Let's go help them. Jump in.
I'm here. I got a self-revive kit and tombstone.
Good, take those. Get in the boat.
I'm in the boat. Yeah.
I think they're being rezzed right now.
Do you still want to head over there?
That's a big stretch. Nope, they're all right. Let's keep heading up.
I didn't get much sleep as I wanted last night.
You all right? What was keeping
you
up?
It's just that my bed was mighty uncomfortable last night in terms of how I slept. Woke up. Or this morning, after just a really just bleh dream, I just couldn't get back to sleep.
If I could, Nate, I'd offer to bring back some donuts for your mom, because I'm going to get donuts tomorrow with Christiana. Let's get to the Deadshot Daiquiri.
Oh, that would be great. Donuts? Coffee? Yes, please. And Mom will love it. I love the sign winder.
Did you get your Deadshot Daiquiri yet, love?
Getting it. Where?
Loading fresh mag.
Do you already have both of your guns pack-a-punched or not yet?
Just my pistol. Got Deadshot. Sweet. Okay, good shooting.
Here.
Drinking Max.
Okay then. Abood. You know, I said it once, I'll say it again. I'm really glad on how zombies has evolved since I first played it back in World at War.
Oh, there's Disciple.
I'm right here.
Got some plates.
Got plates.
already have Juggernaut. Get Juggernaut.
Go to the objective.
What? The jingle for the vending machine kills me.
I actually haven't listened to, I don't think I've heard any of the jingles, but I don't think I paid too close enough attention for it.
I like how they're making like a cohesive story for zombies. It's down.
Can you get that sniper?
Guys, I pushed him back some. Got him. I just bracketed him.
Watch your shields. I know I need cryo kills with the SMG. Do you wanna Do you wanna fireball me?
Yes.
Here, let me drop them for you.
Thank you. Too many holes. Kill 250 enemies with fire.
Missing someone. Where is he? Oh, what?
Took a round.
Where is he?
Switching mags.
Protection check.
I only got the one plate. Got another one.
Spotted contract.
Got two.
Let's grab it.
Turn the knob out, pulse. Killed the hell hell.
Oh, disciple. I'm sorry, what disciple? Protection check? There's lots of plates on the ground here.
Yep. That Casimir.
Oh, well, that's lovely.
Oh.
Reloading.
He's dead, sweetheart. Good shooting. Hey, there goes next.
I accomplished so many different challenges. Get 20 kills with the broadside.
Are you trying to complete all of the camo challenges with her?
Yeah. Why wouldn't I?
I just never tried to do them before. I think the last time I went and did camo challenges was back. Oh goodness. The original Modern Warfare 2 back in 09. Which.
Keep running, Nate. Oh, he despawned.
Oh.
Okay. Wow.
Move, move, move.
Thermite out.
Is that an extract chopper?
Behind you.
Setting mine.
Sorry, does this thing have a name?
Seriously, not come up here?
Oh, protection check me.
No plates.
They can't even get up here? That is certainly not busted.
I am thinking right now.
Hey, get down, sweetheart.
Stronghold marks.
Go this way.
Lead the way, baby girl.
Whee!
Covering your six! Reloading!
Plate!
On it. I hear something.
You ready to jump?
Yes. Purple power.
I have a really random question for you, Nay.
Shoot.
Say you were one day a lady. Who on the new one for one would you want to spend the rest of your life with? Or who would you bone?
Reloading. Oh, goodness gracious. Well, sweetheart. I think I would, in that situation. I don't know. I would say either Price. Captain Price or
So, who would be our first choice?
So.
I actually thought Price would be your first choice.
No, it'd be a toss up between those two. Definitely the most random question I've been asked in my life.
G5. Oh, I see the guy right here. You want to go help him instead?
Yeah, we can do that, sweetheart. Lead the way, sweetheart. We're inbound.
Oh, it's about a click away.
Yeah, we're soldiers. We got great PT.
On your six.
Oh wait, someone's helping him.
Gentlemen, hi.
Protection check. Grab the plates that are on the ground.
I guess just go back to the original plan.
Stronghold marked.
Oh, there's a disciple nearby. Keep moving to the waypoint, Nate. Keep moving to the waypoint.
Roger, moving.
That's a mimic.
Nate,
keep running now. Just keep running.
Switching max.
There's something behind me, but I'm not looking.
Doing great, love.
Thanks. Okay.
I love how you just decide to climb up.
I want to get the tactical advantage by getting some height. Granted, all I have is a Glock 17.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Alrighty, well, have at thee. Oh, man, I thought you were going above. Just go up, silly.
Breaching.
Search for the safe.
Roger.
Oh, there's the safe.
Got it. Moving.
Here. Watch for M&Es behind me.
Yeah.
Set it, Claymore.
There's a FTAC recon in there.
Deadbolt actual to strike team. Locate and recover Dr. Jansen. No diversions.
Coming up in your AO.
Magic Claymore.
Stand by for pickup.
Reloading.
Protection check me.
On your six.
No. Here, Nate, there's a boat right here. When you're ready, let's head to the boat. You ready? Nay.
Yes, Nay. I am, sweetheart.
Okay, I thought your mic broke. You were so quiet and not responding.
I was talking. I said yes like three times.
Then your mic is broken again. Let's head here.
Roger. The Nar bathhouse.
Covering your six. That works.
Oh, yeah, I just park right here.
It deferred me that way.
We got a red right here if we want to fly.
I just realized I don't have a stronghold key.
You want to get one?
I don't know why we came here. Yep, I got it. Actually, if you don't mind, let's go back for that quick revive.
Lead the way, sweetheart.
Let's fly to it, y'all.
Duh.
Get your keister here.
On my way, sweetheart.
Over it, where'd it go? No, it's over here still. Yeah, it's right below. This is so that way I can res you.
Okie dokie, sweetie.
Shall we?
Yes, we shall, love.
There's a car over here. Let's take it.
Reloading.
Oh no, it's right here.
Just some good old. Never meaning no harm. I gotta rewatch this show at some point.
What show?
Dukes of Hazzard.
Oops. Well, I didn't mean to do that.
Well, goodbye, 1980 something Prius.
Prius, as if we stoop ourselves that level. Plus, I don't believe all the electric car jazz existed back then. Did it?
No. I've been in a Prius once. It was an interesting experience.
Fly there if we wanted to. And then we can go all the way down there. 20.
On your 6.
And then we'll exfil. Oh, there's mimics. Hi.
Oh.
Just happened. Plate check.
Yeah. Just.
Nate, you might want to. Nate, step outside if you can. Get yourself some plates. Prepare to go outside.
Roger.
I can't get to you right now. There's a lot of them.
I got something to revive.
Self-res kit here.
Self-revive kit here.
Hold on. When you're ready, I'll be outside.
On my way down, sweetheart.
Extraction point marked.
We, in a weird way, did a full loop around the map. I think. Almost a full loop. Let's make our way to the exo.
On your six, sweetheart.
On your six.
Okay, that worked.
Chop top here, let's take it.
Covering your six.
Get a new mag in.
What are you trying to say?
The names of the different parts of the map. The different cities.
I think just don't try.
It's here.
Are you in?
Yes, I'm in, sweetheart.
Reloading.
You're doing great, Nate. Just stay in there.
Out.
accomplished, I think, 3 out of the 5 tracked challenges I had.
Let's see how many zombies I killed. 2-8.
I killed 468 zombies.
Good gracious. Class is almost done. Come here. Get the sign, all the upgrades for the sign wonder.
Now I'm gonna have to find some more stuff to track. I'm just currently looking through everything.
Take your time, sweetheart.
That's enough for old Rose for one day, especially with how drained she feels right now.
We all of us have just had a long day.
I mean, yeah.
It's Ziggy. Is that Huey to soft white?
But, is there anything you want to say to the stream as we close it out here for the night, love?
If you want to play Call of Duty, spend your time on zombies.
Sorry, I'm not sure about that.
Stop.
Indeed, zombies is always a good time, but with that in mind, thank you guys so much for tuning into this, sixth stream right here. Or ill stream. If you enjoyed the stream, don't hesitate to click on that purple heart to leave a follow, and also consider becoming a bow. Join the sub-bo squad and subscribe. I will be live again at tomorrow at 6 p.m. Mountain Time for Mass Effect Friday. We're going to continue where we left off at with Mass Effect Andromeda. We finally made it to Aya after rescuing the Moshai, and we have yet to explore and then get the next story mission to Kadara, and then we're going to have a lot more to do. Yay! More for lore! If you want to be notified as to when I go live, I recommend you follow the Twitter. And if you want more content from me, I recommend you subscribe to the YouTube channel. Clips and highlights here get posted as shorts there. And I'm still working on a new full-length video. And if you're enjoying the good vibes here, you want to keep engaged with the community. And if you like in on some Call of Duty action or some Halo action, I recommend you join the Ultimate Blanket Forum. Join the Discord community. We're nice and cozy in here. A great way to meet new people. Be kept up to date on events. We do Saturday morning cartoons every Saturday at 1 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. And we are currently watching through He-Man, the Masters of the Universe. But with that in mind, thank you guys so much for tuning in to tonight's stream. What can we raid out? Enjoy that blanket fort, and I will see y'all tomorrow at 6 p.m. Mountain Standard Time for Mass Effect Andromeda. Good night.